Hello, welcome to another episode of the Ick and Billy's Weekly Forecast Show. Our weekly forecast is published every Sunday, 4 p.m. UK time, to help you navigate the sea of market volatility. Please subscribe and click the like button before we dive into the chart.
Hey people, I've got something good to share with you guys. Ecom Bilis has launched a prop trading service and we are now looking for talented traders to fund. You can trade Forex, crypto indices, and metals with the accounts using the MetaTrader 4 application. We have the friendliest evaluation criteria in the industry that sets you up for success. All you just need to make 10% on your account in 60 days and make sure that your trade sizes are consistent and within a reasonable risk parameter. Most prop trading firms split up their evaluation into two 30-day phases and require a 10% profit made on each of those phases. In my opinion, that sets up traders for failure and forces them to take unnecessary risks on the account. Furthermore, we allow you to earn from the get-go. Yes, we reward you for good trading even during your evaluation phase. So wait no longer. Go ahead and sign up for an account at ecombilis.capital. We're now giving out free challenges for a limited time only. Please join our Discord channel to say hi and find out more.
Next, let's talk about the DXY. Okay, so similarly, DXY's breakout has been DXY has broken out of its channel and then retested and confirmed the upside. So we are expecting to see further upside. It may spend some more time consolidating at these levels, but as long as it doesn't break back into the channel, it is upside only. So these are the two channels that we will take profit, right? In between here, 97.5, right around here, and 99.
We've come to the end of the video. If you think our content is useful to you, please like, share, and subscribe. Our Discord channel is up and running, and it's the best place to stay current with our latest updates. See you there or until next week.